So it's a few days before Christmas, and Santa's arrived at the wine bin. People are lined up. We have a few young ladies waiting to see Santa and asking for something great for Christmas.
Next, little girl.
Hi, Santa.
Hi, little girl. What can I get for you?
Well, I've been very, very good this year.
Well, you look very naughty to me.
No, I've been very nice. And I really, really would love a red cab. Do you have any suggestions that I could full-bodied, well-balanced, that I could use for all my friends and my party?
Yummy. Yeah. I have something in mind. 20 Rose cab, full-bodied, outstanding from Napa.
Perfect. I can't wait to share it with my friends.
It's yummy. Reindeer, are you back there drinking again?
No, oh, no, Santa. We're not. We never drink. Why would we even consider drinking?
Really?
This is great champagne.
It's great champagne. That's Charles Urban Rosé Champagne.
Well, here we have Charles Urban from the region of Troisy in Champagne. And here you have just a family-owned, estate-grown winery for Champagne, which most of the Champagne you get is not all estate-grown. This is Récoltante Manipulante. And here you have fresh strawberries, a little bit of blackberry, big, elegant, nice and clean on the finish, perfect amount of mousse for bubbles. This is the perfect holiday season champagne.
Where's Santa champagne?
Santa, we know you don't drink champagne, and we know this is your favorite little pink in the world.
No, go, no, Santa. No!
Merry Christmas.
Thanks for watching our holiday video. Stop by the wine bin, try a few wines, some great champagne. We wish you a very Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year from our family to yours. Cheers.
Cheers.